Hello there, Frey, good morning to you. You're with Proactive London, and David Archer is joining us today from Savannah Resources because you've told the market that you've achieved another key step in the development of your Barroso lithium project there in Portugal. And this is after completing your positive locked cycle testing. We're going to ascertain exactly what that means for you in the grand scheme of things, in your trajectory and your route to success as a company. So maybe let's just start there. David, good to see you. What is the significance of this exactly?
I think it's very good news because it essentially validates all of the earlier work we were doing in terms of some producing a saleable spodumene concentrate. And we did that on a lab scale. This time we've been doing it really on a larger scale. And what it's done is it's sort of validated the results of that work, but more importantly, not only validated the fact that the metallurgical flow sheet as designed actually works, it's actually shows that we've got much better results, and the better results are improved recoveries. So taking the recoveries from, say, the mid 70 to late 70% range up into the early 80% range. So that's fantastic. It just means that we're recovering more lithium units, and therefore that'll sort of raise the amount of material that we can actually sell and raise our revenues. But the other good news about it all is that the operating costs look like they'll be lower in the sense that we don't have to grind the rock as finely to recover the lithium. So it will be coarser, so less energy and less costs. And the other good news is that we've been able to optimize the process to sort of reduce reagent usage as well. So in an environment where operating costs are generally sort of going up, these are sort of valuable wins to allow us to sort of moderate, if you like, some of those operating cost increases that inevitably we'll sort of see, you know, with increasing energy prices.
What level of recovery is needed to make commercial lithium, David?
Well, in terms of our industry peers in Australia, the hard rock mining companies there, they're sort of generally sort of getting recoveries of in the mid 70s to high 70% range. So anything in the low 80s is really a very, very sort of good result. And I think it sort of illustrates the fact that whilst it has taken a little bit of time for us to sort of complete the EIA process, we've been putting that time to very sort of good use in terms of, you know, really locking down the metallurgical side. And this really is a sort of major de-risking element to the project. Traditionally, this has been a tricky area for the Australian producers on startups. So, you know, I think we've achieved a lot. And I think we're demonstrating that we can sort of build a reliable and robust recovery process to produce a high-grade spodumene concentrate. And of course, you know, there's a burgeoning demand for the product at the moment to sort of go into lithium-ion batteries for electric vehicles. So, you know, continuing sort of good news for the Barroso Lithium project.
All right, David, thank you for the update. Keep us in the loop as to what's going on, and we will be watching your progression there at Savannah Resources. That's David Archer.
Thanks, Katie.